Hi friends, this is Dr. Abdekam Chimtharawala. Today I'll discuss one of the very important remedies which is used in a day-to-day practice, that is Hipparsalv. In Hipparsalv, it is important to understand the respiration, the cough and the expectoration. So I'll try to do the video in two parts, one first part, second part, so that you can easily understand the most important, unique and the prescribing symptoms of Hipparsalv. The first important thing about respiration is, in Hipparsalv, the respiration is arrested during cough. There he will not be able to respire. वो सांस नहीं ले पाएगा खांसी के दौरान. इतना ज़्यादा सांस फूल जाएगा. Arrested during cough. This is a very very interesting and important symptom of Hipparsalv, that the cough is arrested, the respiration is arrested during cough. And in Hipparsalv, the respiration is asthmatic, alternating with eruptions. Now you will say there are a lot of remedies with this symptom. The few most important remedies that I have seen and used in my practice: Hipparsalv, Sorainam, Sulphur, and of course then the remedies are Causticum is also there, Carcinosin is also there, Calcare is also there. But these 3-4 remedies are very very important when the respiration is asthmatic, alternating with eruptions. And in Hipparsalv, it is said that the respiration is asthmatic from inhaling dust. बहुत बार आपको लोग बोलते हैं मैं ऐसी मिट्टी चली गई, ऐसी धूल चली गई, dust चले गया और मुझे फिर सांस लेने में तकलीफ होती. Hipparsalv, my dear friends, is a very very interesting and a very very important remedy when there is asthmatic respiration because of inhaling dust. Always remember Hipparsalv, Cilicia, Arsenic and Calcare cap. In most of your cases, this will be covered by these 3-4 remedies. And do think about these remedies, because lot of patient will come to you into this world. There's a lot of pollution, bahut pollution hai sab jagah, bahut dust hai, kaam chal raha hai. So dust ke wajah se, agar dust inhale karne ke wajah se agar patient ko saans mein takleef hoti hai, do think about Hipparsalv, Cilicia, Calcarea, Arsenic. Very very important remedies in these conditions. And one indication for Hipparsalv that you should never forget, that is asthmatic respiration from suppression. Now you have suppression of skin disease, Hipparsalv. You have suppression of coryza, Hipparsalv. You have suppression, any suppression, because of suppression the respiration becomes asthmatic, think about Hipparsalv. In fact, I have few cases of corona where the corona was cured or corona was treated and the patient suffers from asthmatic respiration. In that case also Hipparsalv worked very well in many of my patients. So these are the very very important symptoms in regard to respiration. Of course there are a lot other symptoms in regard to respiration, but I'll come to a symptom of cough that you have to remember, because in this today's season, in winter season, it is important to understand the cough of Hipparsalv. And one thing is very very important in Hipparsalv, there is choking cough. Pura choke ho jayega, especially in night. Jabhi bhi choking rahega, think of Hipparsalv. But especially agar raat ko choking rehta hai, do give Hipparsalv. It is a very very interesting remedy. Don't always think about arsenic or think about sifalinum or mux salt, but choking cough, especially in night, think about Hipparsalv, think about Ipecac also, my dear friends, and Carbavaj also, a very very rare remedy which I have also used very infrequently in my practice, and that is Ruta Graviolans. Especially during night, if there is choking cough, think of these 4 remedies. As you go further now, see in Hipparsalv, if you open Mater Medica, there are almost all symptoms written in regarding to cough and respiration. I am only discussing those symptoms which I have seen in my practice, in day-to-day practice, and given me results in maximum conditions. That is Hipparsalv I am talking about. So again, cough. If I told you respiration because of inhaling dust, asthmatic, Hipparsalv, same with cough. Cough from dust. Jabhi bhi patient bahut pollution mein gaya, patient bahut dust mein gaya, bahut dhua hai, kaam kaaj chal raha hai, aur patient ko khansi aati hai, think about Hipparsalv. So cough from dust also Hipparsalv. You can think about Antim Tart, Bryonia, Nux Vomica, Phosphorus, Zincum Metallicum. These are very very interesting remedies very very important remedies when the cough is from dust. As you go further, of course, there are a lot other remedies of cough, and in himself, always remember one thing: the cough is after eating aggravation. This is a very very important symptom of hypersulfonic cough. Cough after eating or cough aggravates after eating. So these are very very important symptoms in regard to respiration and cough. So first of all, see this video and see that these symptoms are there in your patient so that you can prescribe hypersulfonic. In my part 2 video of hypersulfonic, I discuss more about the cough and something about the expectoration, which is very very important in hypersulfonic. So my dear friends, if you like this video, do share and subscribe. Thank you.